I am Mattlin from Frombadtoworsegaming, and you know what? I'm in a bit of a funk. I love this game, but it's been kicking my butt recently. Why? I really can't tell you for certain or sure. Kind of just want a nice, clean Gungeon run right now. Also, I think I've got to change my mic volume because I've changed position of my mic to try to give you more of the FB experience. But we're going to be playing kind of a straight up, you know, Gungeon run game here. I don't know. I haven't been able to reach the Lich. Like, there's a couple games that I could have done it if I hadn't been going to the past. And, it's kind of gotten me all sorts of frazzled. I've taken a couple days off from playing because I just need this moment of, like, clarity. You almost got me. You almost got me. Anyways, so we're just gonna play a straight up Gungeon run. As I've been saying before, I've been trying for weird stuff, and again, I don't know. Cursed games, got a couple of other things under my belt that I've been trying for. And I'm just gonna try to play the basics. Again, I've switched up heavily where my microphone is, so I don't know. I'll probably find out before any of you guys find out if it's a good place for my mic. Okay. It's gotta be someone else, right? Like, it's not just two bullets. There's a lot of explosions. Maybe it was just these. Oh! We're fine. Nah, there's a book down here. Happy enough to get rid of him. So, yeah. How has life been? I mean, I've been doing. Oh, no. Leave me alone. Doing pretty good. Did you find? Oh, it's a. Thank you. Thank you, pups. It's like, why are you barking? Did you find this chest? Nope. Also, if my auto-aim could please, for the love of God, lock onto things. Bax is coming up relatively soon here. I mean, within, you know. Ooh. Alien blaster, huh? I'll take it. Bax is coming up within the next, 2 weeks, I think. I haven't started my costume. Like, I'm a bad guy when it comes to starting a costume. I went to Kineticon a few years back, and, like, I didn't start my costume until, like, the nut. Oh, thanks, pups. I appreciate it. The, like, 3 or 4 days before? Oh, hello and thank you. I've been getting a lot of drops, honestly. I don't think it's just the pups. You gonna bark at this one? It's brown. I'm not gonna go down on no brown. That's just how I feel. But no, I'm terrible at this. Like, Fometa Peeps has finished her costume up. I don't know if anybody else in our group is going in costume. But I gotta make a Tidal the Swift costume within the next couple weeks. I've got the white pants for it and everything. It's gonna be a hassle making a cape. I've made capes before. They always choke me, but you know. Maybe you don't know. Maybe you don't know the plight. I'm actually just very sad. Oh, that's not what I wanted. Yeah. I just want to clear this room out with... Yeah, that. I'm a little upset that the alien sidearm came out. I don't know if we want to use... crossbow. Or... the alien sidearm for a weapon of choice for the boss fight. That's what I'm trying to say. But yeah, I gotta make a full costume, get some, buy a fake saber somewhere because I am sure as hell not gonna make a saber. I'm only gonna be having to make a friggin' mask, which I have no idea how to do. So thank God for YouTube. Like, I know that seems like a little, oh boy. Like, yeah, it's like, oh, you do a lot of stuff on YouTube, FB. So, of course, you say thank God for YouTube. No, YouTube, you can learn how to do anything. Like, you want to learn how to, beat your favorite game, YouTube. If you want to learn how to, woof. I'm getting a lot of weapons, and I feel pretty good about this. I got a lot of choices. God, a lot of choices for my weapons. a little too many choices. I'd, again, much prefer we got ourselves, I don't know, a couple of passive items instead. What was I even talking about? Capes and... Oh, what I'm upset with is, for the first time I'm going to a PAX. This is my first PAX ever. I could throw stuff away. So I know you're angry. I know. Kind of want these ghost bullets. So I'm going to buy the ghost bullets. You know what? Why the hell not? It just makes everything else I own more potent. Kind of. I mean, I'd take a little bit of knockback away, I think, for this, but... He's got two keys. The likelihood is I'm not going down to the Oubliette. Just... I mean, I get to see a lot of new games. But Motiga's not there. I'm going as a Motiga character. So it's got me a little depressed. Not much. Not much. Will we just open that chest? I mean, it could be a passive item. Or it could be an active item. Either way, we're going to be opening this sucker up. I got ghost bullets. Ooh, ammo belt. That's very good, actually. Kind of wish I had picked it up earlier, so all my weapons had full ammo, but... You know, it's a small thing to worry about. I think we're going to go alien sidearm, however. Okay. Alright, we're not going alien sidearm. We're going to go... Oh! Hey, I got hit. And I think I used... That was a bad time to get hit. I'm just going to say that. I could have easily have not gotten hit and been a little as happy. Kind of wish... You know what? I should have saved the rest of my blanks for the next floor. The pass-through's gotten me a little bit, like, nervous. Because I'm not accustomed to... Oh, I don't know. Crossbows going through a target. So I'm like... Am I doing something wrong? And the answer is no. I'm doing everything right. I'm the greatest... Ah, I took damage. I've got it. Why not use it? It's easy enough to say I'm going to win this, but... I'm a little upset with my own stupidity there. Oh, the letter R. Alright, so here's what I want to do. Here's a thought I'm having. Do I go down to the Oubliette? Do I sell some of my guns? Are there any guns I'm, like, not in love with? I think that's the question I have right now. Kind of like all of them. Like, the only one I really don't like is the letter R. Man, do you see Junkman? Oh my god, when he's disappearing, he is the scariest. Look, look. Ready, ready? That! Oh my god, that is the stuff of nightmares. Oh. Oh. We're just leaving. After that, I don't even want to go down to the Oubliette. We're just going. Oh. Oh, the stuff of nightmares. Man, I'm telling you, just don't want any part of that. So yeah, first PAX this year. I'm super excited. My whole group is of friends is going. We got like 4 to 5 people. I don't know what I actually care about, like, looking at. If there's any games at PAX I really wanna, you know, see and absorb. I'm unsure. Which is kind of weird. I don't know if that is like some prep work I should do for going to PAX. Like, do I want to look up what conferences are being held, when and where, and try to get a plan, a schedule? Just want to go, you know, freeform the world. I don't care. No, kill this man! Oh, I wasted so much stuff trying to kill him, and he did not die. Took damage because I was sure that I wanted to go that way. Bullet. Alright, we got a freaking key going into a haunted mirror. I want to go that way. I'm just going to say, I'm so angry I didn't get that key. Which means now I have to buy a key. Ah, my life would have been so much simpler if I hadn't blown that. I am using this lowercase r kind of as my room clearing dreams of the future. Look, if you could just cut this out and never come back. I don't know, the more like I'm like going into pack. I'm sorry. My brain just like did a triple take. Like, how many gun bats do I have to fight here? A bullet bats? A billion? That was more gun bats than I've ever seen in my life. And I am trying to figure out what kind of, like, programmer would do that to a man. I mean, the lowercase r is not a good gun by any stretch of the imagination. As you can plainly see, like, I have burnt through almost half my ammo. Okay. Let's find the shaman, shall we? No, 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 no. This man must die before I go elsewhere. Shaman. Shaman. Come out to play. Look, guys, I know I messed up with the last key guy, but if you could just do me a solid and give me another one, I swear I'll be better next time. What is... Okay, I don't understand what's happening with these floors. Okay, I knew that there was going to be people behind me. This is not a big deal. I guess the alien sidearm might be an okay... Oh, never mind. We got this. Alien sidearm. God dang it. Like, I can't say no to picking up more freaking lowercase r ammo. It's a terrible gun, but it's like, okay, it's got about 1,080 shots, so, you know. I want it. I want it. I want it, I want it, I want it. My magic bus to you. Get on my magic bus. I know no one but me is gonna know that song. But I do, I really want that, either of those weapons, and I know what I've been saying. I know how bad it sounds. I've been like, oh, I got too many damn guns and not enough passives, so I really wanna some passives. And the game's like, hey, use more guns. And I'm like, I want the guns. Give them. I don't even have fudging keys. Like, you gotta go with keys first, right? Before. Look, if you can go into the pit of despair and never come back. That'd be best for me. Come on, be a mimic. Oh, okay. I need a key. I need like 17 billion keys. We might not be picking up. That just makes my like loss of that key man all the more like upsetting. I should have switched to a better gun. Should have switched to being a better player. Man, this takes forever to reload. Just type the letter R and we'll all be happy, okay? Please and thank you. Like, I want a gun. Like, the commando is a great boss clear weapon. And it's like, if I can get boss clear weapons, I can get a free technical item every round or every floor. Which is equal to, if not exceeding, you know, I don't know. I don't know what I'm talking about no more. Guess what I'm trying to say is I'm very interested in the commando. Like, the M16 is great, but the commando is just a boss clear weapon. You know what I haven't seen in a while? Oh, shit. The gun tank, whatever the hell it is. Like, I've played quite a bit of Enter the Gungeon in my time, but for, like, the last... Since I restarted these episodes up with a supply drop, I don't think I've seen that boss once. Weird. Oh, game. You would. You're all too kind. It's a green chest. It's a really a green chest. It is absolutely really a green chest. Alright. Now, I have choices. Got a blue chest. I got a green chest. I'm gonna buy the commando. If I have the money, that actually might be a problem. Then, I pick up something if I can. 62, are you kidding me? Alright. So we try to flawless our boss. We hope to get a key from our boss fight. Oh my god, it passes through him now. Maybe if he spits out his little guys. This is the greatest day in my life. Just kill his friend behind him so I never have to deal with him, and I will be absolutely elated. Alright. Actually dodge some shit. Oh, I'm good. Everything's good. Kill his little man! Oh boy, I'm okay. Everything's fine. He just needs like two shots more and I win. Buying the commando was the right choice. I don't have any ammo for it anymore. But what's this? The Patriot Gun Eater. Nice. Okay, number one. I've got 17 coins. We're gonna open up this. I am going to, you know... It's a blue chest. Damn it. However... Yeah, the gun pepper is pretty good. We're obviously gonna open the green chest because it's the better of the two chests, I think. I feel very dejected in my choice. Because the alien engine is terrible. Well, I've made the best of this floor, and we're going to move on. I'm just very angry. Okay, any ammo I find is obviously going to the commando. Oh, this is an obvious choice. There's no way about it. We just saw what it did to this boss. Although, I think with ghost bullets, it's actually worse. Because you don't get the explosion. Ah, oh, shit. Ah. That man had to die. I feel like the more I fire this gun, the faster it fires. Which feels pretty good. Yeah, if I have, like, a big room, maybe the Patriot is our weapon of choice. You know what? We'll switch this up to something else for room clear for now. For the immediate future. Maybe the Gamma Ray? I don't know. I remember the Gamma Ray! Ooh. Oh, this is some Mission Impossible bullshit. I'm feeling okay with the gamma ray as my main room clear for at least right now. Look, if you want to poison everybody up, get all Chernobyl on this business. Look, I'm just never gonna release the fire button. That's just how life is gonna work for the foreseeable future. Actually, I'm burning through ammo quite rapidly. I mean, that room is definitely not a room for the gamma ray to shine, but I just let that bullet hit me. I am burning through ammo quite quickly. Do I care? Not particularly. If I want to be completely honest. Ah, there's a key on the floor. Best moment you can find in any of these, like, Oh, no. Okay. Just roll into him. Roll into him. That's the best choice. Don't roll away from danger. Roll towards it. I feel like that's the wrong thing to be teaching kids and whatnot, but, whatever. Yeah, you go towards danger. The sound of a gunshot means... Oh, okay. You are cursed. My life for ire. This man's gotta die, and then I'm gonna stay on the other side of the universe. Until... Yeah, right there. How are you not... Oh, I'm empty. Okay. A Winchester? Do we whip out the old Winchester? Come on, buddy. Oh, right. I do damage to anything that's close to me. I forgot I picked up that... Whatever, the gun chili or the... Which is just like a playoff of ghost chilies, which is kind of cool, I guess. I said we're going to pick up more commando if we see it. Huh. Gamma rays out. So, yeah, we'll just roll with the Winchester for the foreseeable future again. It's a green chest. I mean, I'm interested in opening it. I can't until I find my shop, which is gonna be a bit, I think. If you could just disappear forever. And maybe drop more than one friggin' shell casing. I do like the ghost bullets. Although, again, Commando had kind of effed over, I feel. I can't be 100% certain on the, it's effed over the Commando's damage. But... I feel it in my heart of hearts. Again, I... Only saw the... Commando... Oh, shit. That's a little frightening. I only saw it explode once on that entire Beholder fight. And A, the explosions are great because they completely, you know, destroy bullets. Which is something you always want. I hate this blank. Blank buddy has got to die. Which he did. I'm happy. That's not a wall! I was 100% certain that Pit into the Abyss was a wall. I was like, oh, this is simple, easy. I just hide behind this wall and, you know, I'm gonna press my body close up against her and rub against him sensually. And, I almost fell into a pit doing that. Yeah, that sounds like my love life anyway, so... I guess there's no change for me. I could use anything that would increase, like, damage. Like, I've got the gun supply to kill a horse. I just don't have... Alright. Generated a single key. Everything else in this room... Oh... Shit. Alright. We're gonna pick up a key. Gonna buy... A silver ring. I'm gonna buy the ballot. Oh, you might be like, what were you thinking on that run? I'm like, well, if I get the ballot, I'm gonna get more keys and more money and more ammo and more everything because cool is just the name of the game. Wow, that's... That one's a distance away from everything else. Gotcha. Look. Oh, God! It's a shotgun man! It's a shotgun man I decided to go, you know, give a hug to. Alright. Am I the greatest man that ever lived? Just taking one damage from... Oh. And I actually have to go through this room. Alright. Just never stop running. It's shit. Oh, I got ammo. What do you pick up ammo for? Gamma ray? That's something I'm actually looking forward to. Guess the Winchester would probably be my best choice, I think. I gotta go all the way back here. Alright. Alright, I still have a key. I could buy chest anatomy, which... don't really want to do. Alright, I think this should be our boss fight. Like, literally right here. Good, good, good. We'll open up the other chest. I have no idea what's in it. It probably is a gun, knowing my luck right now. We'll go commando on whatever boss we happen to see. Hope that it does this... No, no, no. We're going Patriot. We're going Patriot. What's this? Wolf! Oh my god, I got both puppies. The puppies are out of control. Oh. Okay, I'm happy. I was a little worried about using that blank then and there. I'm like, but I don't know what could be in that room. Okay, we're going Patriot for... Just hold your... I hate this boss so fucking much, man. Okay. Okay. Oh! We're fine! Okay. Now we're gonna have to deal with this. Oh, I took damage. Ah, I took damage. We done? Just one guy left. I'll let him actually just, you know, do his own thing and then, yeah. The amount of damage that this Patriot can, like, unload is redonkulous. Oh, I burned through ammo. Don't get me fudging wrong. And if I have to, like, dodge... Oh, this guy's done. Before he gets to make his next... I said before he gets to make his next attack! I took one damage on him. I'm a little upset that one damage was a thing. I'd love to have had another bullet in my chamber. But we've been fighting that guy. The bees. I got 41. Was there anything in our shop that I wanted? And a key. Ah. If we had a mimic, you know, necklace, I would be in. But there ain't no mimic necklace. If there ain't no mimic necklace, I ain't going for... I don't know what I'm saying. I don't know what I'm saying! Winchester is our go-to room clear. We'll deal with everything else as it comes. I'm a little worried that I've, you know, not gotten as much health as... Wolf, don't... I know your heart's in a good place, but don't jump into the void, please and thank you. I love you too much for that. I have all the puppies. Like, this is the greatest day of my life. Look at him. Go on, wolf. What the hell is shooting up here? Oh, this thing? Wolf, I'm gonna leave it to you, man. Well, not entirely. I've got a lot of, like, casual damage. I got my, What the F is this? A shrine of glass. You know what? We're gonna pray. Glass armor, pain's blessing. The hell is this? Wait. Projects, but shatters if its owner is wounded. The gift from the Lady of Pain. You know who the Lady of Pain is? She's the lady, in... Oh my god, it's not Union. Silly goddess to receive a blessing of the three glass gunion stones. All right. That's interesting. Oh, the Lady of Pain is in Sigil, which is in the wildland on top of an infinite spire that's shaped like a... Yeah. So this is cool, so long as I never take damage. Nope. Almost took damage. It's fine. So this is like a temporary, like, defensive field. If it fails to protect me adequately, I get boned in the B. Okay. Oh. Okay. I like it. Oh, no! Well, there goes my fucking... 30 seconds in. I'm an idiot. Whatever, I'm the absolute worst. I think something came out of it, however. Table the blinks. Very nice. I think I unlocked something by praying at the altar of glass, but I don't know. I don't know for 100% certain, and I'm too angry at myself for going into the very next room and losing the three. Maybe I had it for a room. I took more damage, like a big dummy. Okay, we got ammo. What are you picking it up for? Guess what we're using the most ammo for, which is this Winchester rifle. I really need a lot more damage on everything. Alright, we're good. Sorry, all my brain power had to be used for that. I know that sounds stupid, but that's just how I roll. Me and trap rooms are just, like, notoriously enemies. Do I have a gun? I probably should have picked up that ammo for the gun eater, honestly. Now that my brain is, like, gotten over the fact that I lost that friggin' blessing 3 seconds into a fucking, run out. Nope, doesn't matter. Kill him. Kill this man. I got a key! It's the best day of my life! F the damage, I got a key! Look, you guys can just stop shooting me and die. That'd be outstanding for me. I got a dog. What can your magic do against a dog? And the answer is fucking nothing. Alright. Look! Alright, there's another key. There's two keys on the ground. Is this the best day of my life? Alright. Nice. Could well be. Alright, let's pick up the Patriot ammo. Everything's fine. I know what I'm doing in this floor. A little worried about my continued existence. Oh, no. Alright. I got tabletop blank, baby. Also, I'm out of tables. Oh, I got one more table I could blank off of. Oh, okay. Just leave me alone forever. Are you a mimic? You are not a mimic. Cool. Very happy that it didn't have a fuse to it, because I'd be desperately trying to teleport, you know, to and fro, trying to get a key and unlock that before it be done here. I'd very much like to be done here. I'd very much like to find my shop. I'd like to find my chest. I'd like to just move on from my existence. We're done with playing around here. Also, if you could hit this, I love the control aiming. I think this game definitely does, you know, probably should be played on a controller. However, there was moments, like when enemies are really far away and the computer logics doesn't want to, you know, fudge and aim correctly, that I lose my mind a bit. Oh. I hate all of this. Again! I've reached, yeah, I rolled into the door frame, got myself shot in the face. Alright, I'm just gonna exist near you till you die. Ghost pepper for the win, baby. Or gun pepper, whatever the hell they wanna. Ooh. Charmin' rounds, baby! Will I pick up charmin' rounds? It's a possibility. Charmin' rounds, kinda wanna pick you up. Charmin' rounds. I won't pass the buck. Feel like I didn't find all of the chests on this floor quite yet. Weird. I feel weird. Alright, we're definitely opening this sucker though. Radiant Coil. It's a good room clear. It does not benefit, I don't think, from ghost bullets. I'm having a weird moment of just, like, my gun run. Where is my other room? I will be trying to pick up charming bullets, obviously, if I survive whatever the hell this is. Okay, let's immediately switch to the commando. My thought is, like, I can hit. Oh, this feels pretty good, though. Not gonna lie. Oh, I got hit! You wanna... Alright, I got hit again. You wanna... You kidding me? Like, almost every one of these guys is dead, though. So I'm feeling pretty, pretty, like, fantastic special off of it. Alright, then we switch up into the Patriot. You know what? Maybe the Patriot isn't the best gun for this? Because I have no time to warm it up. Oh, I got hit, though. I'm angry with myself. Do I not have enough for charm bullets? Are you kidding me? You kidding me on this game? Am I off by one effing coin? If I'm off by one coin, I'm gonna be so... I'm off by seven. Everything's fine. I'm off by seven. Pick up a key? Yeah, let's pick up a key. I was gonna be angry, but I'm not. Raiden Coil is a great room clear. I'm gonna try to save that for, you know, the Lich if we get down that far. At least the, whatever, the true Gungeon or whatever the hell that floor is called. Because I think we're on a dragon fight here. If my brain is functioning correctly, which it might not be at this point. So many shots at, like, glory that I've just... I thought he was dead because I heard that hammer beep. Why does a hammer beep? Look, is my dog not actually hitting this man? Puppy. Puppy, I rely on you for a lot of shit, but... Alright, we done with this room because I'd like to be done with this room. I'd like to be done with this floor. Oh, no, 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 no. Leave me alone. Leave me alone forever and a day. Never come this way. Oh, okay. Okay. I'm not afraid. I'm just a little worried. Okay. Let your eyes go out of focus and just avoid bullets. That's my plan from here on in. Oh, no, no, no. No, no, no. You're too strong. You're too strong to live. Yeah, I would have loved charm bullets. I mean, this should be obvious at this point. All right, ammo for the commando? Yeah, the commando. Yeah, I think that was a good choice. I think the bees are pretty good too, but I don't think it's gonna hold it down to this far in the level. funny. Ghost Bullet, I think, only works for the first enemy. I think after the first... Oh. You're the worst. I think after the first enemy, they just dissipate. I'm not okay with that, to be honest. Alright, we don't need any keys. Where am I going? Where do you come from, Cotton Eye Joe? No! Alright, what? Thanks, puppy. Thanks, puppy, for doing what I couldn't do. Never stop firing. Never forget. Everything is fine. Everything you know is wrong. I'm beginning to lose my mind. I think the Winchester is, like, not potent enough anymore for room clear. I don't know what I'd go. Oh, no. No, no. Fast veterans. This is the worst. I hate my life. I was hoping to roll past him and ignore the, damage in a nutshell. Oh, out of ammo. Oh. I am not going to the R for freaking room clear. Just seems... Oh my god. Do I not have a gun I want to use for room clear at this point in my life? I guess the alien sidearm is going to be my heroin light here. My Mega Buster minus. No, no, no. Bad gun. I don't want to, like, shame anybody, but you guys are assholes. Oh, you want to tell me that again, Mr. Auto-Aim? You want to tell me that I missed that whole bullshit? All right. Oh, I'm very nervous. This is a lot of bullshit coming at me, and, Void Car Assault Rifle. It's good. Is it my room clear now? I don't know. What is life? I need like 120 usually for like a high-end upgrade for our shop. Like ghost bullets, ice bullets, something along those lines. Usually costs about that much. Save. There's a key on the float. We're gonna pick it up. I don't want a key to be generated in my shop, honestly. Alright, auto-aim. You're gonna do me dirty like that. I know it wasn't auto-aim's fault and that I got hit, but... Oh. I feel like I could well be effed in the B here. Alright, we're fine. Dark Nut here is super dead. It's because I'm rolling with really shitty, Oh! Weapons of, room clear here. Oh, that's a guy. That's a man. That's another man. Like, this blaster is just not holding it down right now. On ammo, huh? Oh, Winchester, perhaps? I hate it. But it is better than the friggin' alien... Okay, all of this is weird and hateful. Okay, just get to the other side of the room. Do these count as blanks? The answer is no. Like, I have tabletop, blanks, so maybe those work as blanks, and I could feel a little safer about life, the universe, and everything. And the answer is no. The universe sucks. It's cold, it's dark, and it's lonely, and one day you're gonna die. Ammo 4. I don't know, gamma ray? Maybe I gamma ray people? Ugh. I don't even like the sound of that in my throat. Actually, the Gamma Ray's doing pretty good. What the hell, game? You lied to me. The Gamma Ray's holding it down. I don't know why the game is at fault for me not realizing that the Gamma Ray's okay. Look. Huzzah. A lot of money just disappeared into the void. But, whatever. Alright. Okay, definitely don't go towards... Don't go towards the light. Don't go towards the light. You've only got, like, 3 hits on you. Look, if you could not fall off in the void and waste all of our time and money, that'd be outstanding, honestly. It was the worst. Hey, Link. I might die here. Oh, but a key for... nothing. the worst day of my life. I'm like, I got a key. What do you have? Do you have something amazing? No, you have nothing. You have literally nothing I want. All right, that's fine. I might have to buy health in our shop, which is a prospect that is... Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. You go away. Which is not very... Like, if you had to buy health, you've dev'd up somewhere, you know? Oh, thank you for the health, pups. Now just find me 4 hearts and you and I will be square, man. Your kibble will be paid for like, a year. Great. Okay, so I've used all my keys because what was in the actual room was shit. Damn it all. Alright, so we found this room. Got a couple of items. The alpha bullet. Explosive rounds. Give me the case. Oh, that alpha bullet I want. Oh! Whoops-a-daisy. Okay. Maybe I just ignore him and stay on the other side of a wall for all time in the universe and everything. Yeah. So I'm doing damage to him just by existing. My dog's doing damage to him because he exists. Ooh, you would. You would, game. Alright. Is he not dead? Please be dead! How is he not dead? Oh. Oh. 140. I'm not gonna get it. Wait, there's more to explore? Okay. I thought we were done. I got 1 heart. I need something amazing to pull me out of this death spiral. Okay. I have no idea how I escaped from that, but I did. Keep people on the other side of the universe. This is my newest plan of action here. Woo! I might get the alpha bullet, though. I mean... Knock, knock. Let me in. I don't have an active item. The Great Hall and the Calligraphy's Assistance complete. Unity unlocked. Fat bullets, stronger, faster. Okay. So I got fat bullets. Here's a question. That is fatter. Alright. So, what do we use for this fight? I think we're going to be switching between the Commando and the Patriot. My plan is, whenever there's a moment in my fight where I can just stand and shoot, Patriot is my bread and butter. The second I gotta switch up, Yeah, like this. This we could just blank up because I hate all life. Okay, reloading will be amazing if it... Oh, no! I'm one shot from death. Well, we unlocked Unity. I guess that's something. Nope, I didn't press the roll button. Well, we got something done. Maybe I should have switched over to the commando immediately, but I don't know. All right, let's see what we unlocked. We got to talk to this guy in the breach. Everything should be fine. Jesus. I fell to the wayside. Just give me the bullet. Where is Mapman? Mapman? Star Pew and Helix Bullets. Both of which sound amazing. Oh, hi, buddy. Hey, pal, I got something for you. If you want to if I want you to have my favorite weapon, it's seen me through many dungeons over the years. I've donated to the acquisitions department. Now that I'm a bit more experienced, I don't think it'll be too dangerous on my own. Good luck. It's dangerous alone. Take this. Excalibur? I will buy it if I got the money. Is it just unlocked? Maybe it's just unlocked. Alright, so I got Excalibur. I got Link's weapon. Huzzah. Hopefully we see that next time we play, because that's the way this thing seems to work. And I'm Mattlin from Battlewarsegaming. Enjoy this video and would like to see more content, subscribe, and hit the like button. You know, all of that stuff. Hey, baby, what's up? I can fire you off just right. I'm signing out.